Where did my computer go? Okay, it's back now. I should probably check it for messages. Has anyone said anything? Yeah, see ya. Oh, by the way, B works at the old pickaxe, so you can go there. Get some tools, lol. Big axe and go on a rampage, lol. Away message. Born to lose, country trash prowl, drummer, skate and destroy, skate to create. Bound for glory. Was the same as yesterday, right? Back to school tips. Cover textbooks in tin foil. Just do it. Hey. Such a cute shark. Yeah. Downstairs. Let's see. Have Dad moved the boxes yet? Oh, I guess not, silly Dad. I check that all the time. I'm just gonna check it until they're actually moved. I want to see what's behind there. Home again. Where the people know my name, and my mom's name, and my dad's name. And about the time I put that kid in the hospital. Yeah, I wanna know more about that kid in the hospital thing. Cause someone else mentioned it earlier as well. Hey bird, I'm home! Cause, yeah like that younger kid mentioned it. Like, he heard that I put the guy in hospital. And I don't know anything about it. Morning, Mom! All day Mom, every day Mom. What are you up to today? Greg and Angus and Bea are going to a party, so I might go out with them. A party, huh? Look at you. Back 2 days and already be a social butterfly. Yeah, I'm in pretty high demand. Are you keeping in touch with any of your friends from college? And did you really make any friends? Not even your roommate, but a nice girl you met in orientation. Nah, not really. Okay, well, you go out there and have a nice time, honey. I will, see you later. Hey, honey. What? Eels, honey. Yeah, eels, Mom. Oh, that eel boy. Yeah, let's see here. Eels, Mom. Yeah. Yeah, let's see if anything's to the right. No, nothing new. Whoop. So the old pickaxe, that's some place I haven't seen before. So it probably should be past the snack place. I can legally shoot you for being up here, you know. You'd never. I used to babysit your cat. But I'm a cat. So they have pet cats as well? So what are you up to these days? Crashing until I get back my own place. Parents rent out half the place to Mr. Chasikov. I've been babysitting, interviewed at Tam Panther. Waiting to hear back. Oh, my dad works at Tam Panther now. They got everything. Yeah, this is a very nice game, Star-Lord. If we don't start getting business here, there ain't gonna be the Possum Springs. So we gotta do whatever we can do to get the market to notice us. Can we get back to the topic at hand? Yeah, so we allocate funds to preserve the statue of... Gary, you're not hearing me. Don't tell me I'm not hearing you, Andrew. It's not of sufficient historical note. Your ass is not of sufficient historical note. Oh, sick burn. Guys, stop this. This is a stoplight fight all over again. Oh yeah, and remember who won that one? Can we move on? Fine. So they're having like... that's like... the local politicians. They want to decide what they want to do. Renovate the old statue, say? Can I get into this door? No? Yeah. Oh. Look, where's B? Anything new? Let's see. Nope, nothing new. Whee! Telesoft. That's a phone company, I think. Harvest sale. Oh, pickaxe. Okay, here it is. The one with the harvest sale. Yeah, Bill, write up as on the clock. She's not gonna like that. I don't care if she doesn't like it. It was her fault, plain and simple. That is time extra. We charge for that. Alright then. What's that all about? Don't even ask. Mrs. Miranda has locked one of her guys in her basement twice. Why? Because she's old and she regrets. Maybe if she gets a bill for it, she'll remember next time. What do you want? Well, Greg asked me to ask you if you would drive us to the party tonight. You know, the one up in the state park. Thanks for clarifying, otherwise I might have been confused as to which of the dozens of parties going down in given night in Possum Springs you were referring to. Are you being sarcastic? I'll drive. Great, thanks. We'll be by your house at 8:30. Be ready or go without you. Okay. Don't get lost on your way home. I know where I live. No, seriously, go home and get ready. Alright, jeez! Okay, now I have nose for B as well. But I still miss these two. Beatrice sent hello. Maybe. Let's go. Die anywhere else. Okay, I've only missed like three pages so far. I can probably get those like filled out on the hand like afterwards as well. Since I got B now, that was like after I got like three other pages. No, Agnes here. Hey, Mary. How's the laptop running? Really good, thanks so much.
Glad to be of service.
So, like...
Yeah.
How is this door real open?
There's certain rooms to VHS and DVD that simply cannot be matched.
Really?
Nope.
Wait, you actually have VHS?
Mostly adult section behind the curtain.
What, really?
Yeah, some folks are really into seeking them out. It's like a whole little scene that goes back before the internet. We had a historian in the last month looking for some obscure video.
How'd you get that job?
I think that's the kind of job you can only have if you don't need to have a job.
So this part tonight, huh?
Yeah, should be fun.
I hadn't paid just a party person. I'm not really.
My parties with Greg are different.
How so?
You know how you just want to go stand in a corner sometimes?
Yeah.
Greg's my corner.
Aww.
Oh, shut up.
These are cute.
See you later,
for sure. Can I go to the adult section? I want to see all the porn. The VHS porn. Which is apparently the only thing they sell there. They have DVDs up in the front, and but if you actually want to buy anything, there are porn in the back. Let's see. Can I... Smelter's coming for you. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Snack Falcon, see if Greg has anything to say. Party!
Jeez, dude, you're excited about this party. You're gonna be there, that's awesome. God, what a great week it's been. You're home!
Yeah, I'm home. Okay, you can tell these guys we're best friends. My arms are tired. Oh. I think it was a long time ago I actually played a game that got me to laugh. Like, laugh. I haven't gone this far yet. Oh, here's the diner. This is where I find the arm. Click, click, diner. Not hiking out to the edge of town today. Got stuff to do. Oh. Okay, yeah. Can I go into the diner? Like, hello? No. Apparently closed. So I take the subway tunnel back so I can see everything. But I want to see, like... I really can't get up to the power line from here.
I'll try it another time. Let's see if there's something in the subway tunnel. Oh, the teenagers is back. Hey, kids.
Hey, adult.
Well, I was your age only a few years ago. Uh-huh. Well, see you later. They really have an attitude. Can I steal this pretzel? Come on, come on. Just take them. Just take the pretzels. No, apparently not. And the Fisher guy is away. No one's here anymore. Oh, look at this guy. He wasn't there earlier. Hello. What's you doing up there? Street light got tore off in a big storm a few days back. Don't help that idiots keep jumping on it. That's a shame. Spread the word to the other kids. Adults. Oh, ho, ho, I don't think so. Adults got jobs and better things to do anyway. Anyway, you tell those other kids to lay off. Gonna get themselves or somebody else killed. You know when they're fixing the steps? I desperately need to get to church. Tomorrow, I think. Oh, the vampires can't go on sacred ground. I ain't seen no vampires around here. Except maybe government. Sucking us dry. You take over my vampire story. I'm leaving. Watch out for them bloodsuckers, kid. Adult! Okay, tomorrow I can go to church tomorrow. See what's up there. And he hates that people are jumping on the power lines. And I just keep checking where can I get up on that power line. That third jump is like a boost, but I still can't get up. I probably can jump like from here at some point. If I get the timing right, I can get third jump off here and hopefully get up on the box. Maybe maybe when the church is back up, I can actually get the third jump timed right. Well, let's go home. We need to prepare for the party. Let's see if that Russian science guy is here. Hello. No, apparently not. I promised to check out this telescope. So maybe another day. Hey, May.
What?
I was just stopping by to see how you were doing.
Why?
After the other night, I mean. Why wouldn't that be fine? May, a lot of things that happen around here. Sometimes in town, sometimes out by the tracks, sometimes up in the hills. What? It's my job to make sure folks like you never see something like what you saw the other night.
Folks like you? You're a kid, May. And you're naive. And it's in your...
its own stupid way, that's beautiful. But the world isn't. And the world isn't out there somewhere. It's here. Alright, you gonna arrest me or something? Because I have a party to go to. Watch yourself, May. I'd really hate to see something happen to you, and being in the wrong place at the wrong time is all it takes. That's all I'm saying.
That's ominous.
Good night, May. That's my aunt, and she's just looking out for me. Why do I have to have this bad attitude? There it is! Thought Aunt Molkop is planning on killing me.
No.
She's just looking out for you. Oh, she needs to be nicer to her aunt. Let's see here. Okay, I didn't have a choice. Hey, sweetie.
Look who's home.
Hey, the parents.
I made tacos.
Excuse me, we made tacos.
Tacos? Tacos!
Do you want tacos?
Yeah, I want tacos all day, every day.
The family that tacos together, rockos together.
Honey, no.
What?
I'm so angry right now.
You've all turned against me.
May, honey, do you want sour cream on your taco?
I want everything.
Oh, she's like me, just stuffs everything on that taco. Okay, okay, okay. It's go time. I should probably make sure I don't look like a cave beast. Looking all right. I had the worst face, haven't I? Jeez, what a mess. She's like got some issues. My messed up ear. Oh yeah, well, you should see that dog who did that. Oh wait, you can't because he's dead. Because dogs don't live as long as people. Put it in your pipe and smoke it, dog. With your skeleton lips. You can do this, people like you. People like you. You don't like people, Clary. Just guess that online test said that your best chance at being happy is a situation where everyone already likes you, but they mostly leave you alone, except when they're delivering food to you. That doesn't mean you can hide in your room and wait for that to happen. That's how hermits are made, May, and they did. And they die alone in the middle of winter, waiting for pizza from friends they don't want to see. Alright, what are you gonna say? You're a smooth talker, you're a smoothie. Hi, I'm May, how's it going? Oh, hey, I'm May, what's your name? Hi, I'm May, dropped out of college this week. I think this one's the best one. Really, that's fascinating. That is so true. Well, see you later. Okay, good. That sounds normal. No one can prove you're not normal. And really, everyone looks normal in the dark. I'm pretty sure that's the only way sex works. The only way sex works is because everyone looks normal in the dark. Wheel me out for curb for garbage day. Oh jeez, they'll be here any minute. Good luck, kid. I don't need luck. Make my own luck. With a luck machine. Oh, the party. Hey May, I think Cole might be there tonight. What? Oh my god! Who's Cole?
You remember him? He was in the yearbook with us.
Oh, Cole! Yeah, I remember him.
Me and him were a thing for a while.
Really? Wow, he was really smart. I'm really smart.
Yeah, you are, dude.
Well, that's settled then. Yes, it's settled. May is smart. Ugh. That was awful. I hate beer. I can't remember the last time I drank beer. It's not a delicious drink at all. I don't know if I should have another drink right now. What? Nothing? Cool party.
Yep.
Who are you talking to?
Not you.
Aw, okay. Nothing over here? Nope. Oh god, it's... I don't know. Din, 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 tu, tu, tu.
Hey dudes! You didn't see Cole's here?
Oh god.
You okay?
Yeah, totally fine.
You gonna talk to him?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, man.
You sure, May?
Yeah, I mean, why should I be weird about it?
What? I mean, you did write that song afterwards. What was it called?
Go Get Dead, Angel Face.
We don't talk about Go Get Dead, Angel Face. Can you guys believe this dude's playing guitar?
Yep, playing the douchebag hits.
I like this song. Is this a douchebag song?
No, don't worry about big guy. There's a douchebag like this at every party. You have no idea, Greg. Back in school, you'd always have some frat boy hanging out on the lawn, trying to look all sensitive.
Why is this a douchebag song?
Yeah. It's a very generic song. Oh god, it's... maybe I need another drink. Yeah. I guess beer is just one of those horrible things they'll do, like doing taxes and having babies. You... what? You're kind of grouchy, you know that?
No, I didn't. Rude.
How long are you planning on staying?
Mate, we just got here like 10 minutes ago.
Oh. Are you... how many beers have you had?
2?
Pace it out, mate. You're tiny.
Okay, yeah.
Hey! May, is that you? What? How are you?
Hi, I'm May. How's it going?
I just asked you that. I mean, I'm fine. Just back visiting for the weekend.
Really? That's fascinating.
I guess. I think that's the first time in a while anyone has called me my life fascinating.
That's so true. Well, see you later.
She has just said everything she rehearsed in the mirror.
Okay.
What the hell is your problem?
What?
Be cool, May. Go get a drink and be cool.
Should I really be drinking more?
Can I talk to these guys again?
Yeah.
How'd it go?
Problem?
Sometimes I think I just don't like people.
Yeah, man, F the world.
Yeah, F it.
God, someone really should just F the world already.
The world has gone un-F'd for too long.
F'ing right. Do you guys hear something?
Like what?
Something in the woods over there.
Oh yeah, 2 people are making out on a rock behind us.
That can't be very comfortable.
We need comfort when you have makeouts.
But preferably you have both.
It ain't a perfect world, Angus.
They really are going at it up there.
Yeah, sure are.
You guys wanna, I don't know, stand somewhere else?
Nah, dude.
Why should we move?
They're the indecent ones.
We are gentlemen. I'm starting to feel these 2 beers.
Yeah, I don't really drink much.
I only had 1 beer before.
Yeah, and you spit it out.
Mate, if you don't drink, you really should be careful.
No, man, I'm cool.
Okay, well, we'll keep an eye on you.
We'll watch you like hawks.
Chaperone hawks.
Thanks, dudes.
Yep, they're still making out.
They're like behind this rock and making out. No, he's tuning his guitar. Can I sit there and still listen? Nice tuning session.
Okay, can I talk to Cole without drinking?
Be cool, May. Okay. I need to get another drink. Beer number 3.
Screw it, I'm doing 2 beers.
Okay,
I'm doing beer. Still taste tacos.
Okay?
What?
Nothing. Hey, B.
Yeah. Oh, God. You're drunk.
Already? That's why I came out here, right?
Not really. I have to drive. And even if I didn't, I don't have my license. So woohoo for me.
Who's that? Remember May Borowski?
Oh, God.
May, you're drunk. You need to go chill by the fire. I'm gonna go run naked in the woods. Go sit now. Wee, naked in the woods. No. Let's go by the fire. Now I wanna talk to these guys first.
Hey, Greg.
Whoa, dude.
You okay, May?
Do you think the people making out on that rock met up there because there's a porn log?
Oh my God, I bet there is.
A what?
You see, it's a log. There were olden days people would put porn.
How old are we talking? Like Revolutionary War era? I think there's an old cemetery from them back there here somewhere.
These woods are full of old ghosts and porn logs and people making out.
Hey, Angie, my dad knows your dad. They used to work together back in the 80s.
Okay.
He used to hang out at the bar with your daddy.
Dude, don't ever say daddy again.
Psst. What?
My dad had to stop drinking because he was a danger to me and my mom. Dude.
Okay, mate, you're not allowed to drink anymore.
Ever.
Okay, mate, I'm a little bit worried about you.
We fail at being chaperone hawks.
Someday, Bug.
Aw, I forgot you called him Bug.
Well, I'm having a great time in the woods, okay?
Greg, don't you think May should maybe have a sit-down?
Yeah, dude, you should sit. Sit down by the fire, chill, okay?
Yeah, I should listen to them. Whoop.
Hey, May.
Hey, Coolio.
Wow, I haven't heard that in forever. It's been like 3 years. That's not long at all.
Well, it was good to see you.
I'm just back for a couple of days from school and... Shut up already.
What?
The girl at the video store is all like, woohoo, cute boys. And you're a cute boy, Cole.
Oh, thanks, May,
But I hate cute people. Cute is the worst.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go.
And it's not my fault I'm total trash fire. I got nightmare eyes. And the last thing I see is my eyes outside the window. And then I stab you with my knife. Stab, stab, stab. Boom, dead. Then the police get there. You're all nightmare eyes.
New nickname.
So don't F with me, kid. F the word. Okay, mate, you're threatening people now. May, I think you need to... F college.
Yeah.
All those rich kids and hot people all writing sex and having papers with each other.
Close enough.
And that damn statue pointing at me every day, supposed to be the founder, but just shapes. I'm a total trash mammal, and nothing is ever going to work out. We never had a chance here, but I can't go anywhere else. I'm home again, and I can do something besides sleep and cry alone. Because things aren't just things here, you know? Oh god, I'm so sick to death. Does that make sense, Coolio?
May, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to upset you. I think you're really great and home again.
Whoa, wow. Okay, that's disgusting.
Tacos.
If you puke in his car, so help me. I owe you an apology, B. I'm sorry I don't even know what happened. You got sloppy ass drunk after what, 3 cups of watered down beers?
I remember when we hang out as kids. We were like best friends, B. I remember my sister called me Mayday. And I called you BB.
Oh, you like me? You mean like when we were like 10?
No, I don't. Remember when we were scouts together and we caught that turtle?
Yeah, Boxer Turtle, he died.
Why is you mad at me all the time? Burp. Oh man, if I puke in here, your parents are gonna be so mad at me. Tell your mom I'm sorry, okay? She's so nice.
God damn it, May.
What? My mother's dead.
What?
She died. Of cancer. Senior year.
But no, she was so nice.
BB, are you okay?
How do you not know this? Do you forget about my dead mom?
I don't like remember anything sometimes. Don't take it personally.
What happened to you? You used to be smart. You used to be cool. You used to be worth talking to.
Why did you even come back?
Oh, did college not work out for you? Was it inconvenient? Were you not in the mood?
I would have killed for that. I still would. I'd kick you out of this moving car right now if it meant I could go to college.
We're here. Get the hell out of my car.
She's just sad.
Oh, God, let me help you in.
There you go. I'm sorry, B. I'm a mess.
You know, whatever. It's not your fault. You're just a kid.
I'm older than you. 2 months.
Yeah, well, I stayed here and got older, while you went off and stayed the same. Good night, Mayday.
That party did not go as planned.
Oh, what's this? Baseball bat.
Is this like a dream? Two, three. Dirk Hillsburg.
Du kan inte spela allt. There's a kid who called me killer earlier because I took that guy to the hospital. Now I spell out killer. Yeah. Let's see, is there anything downstairs? Just the car. Can I smash the car? Oh yeah, I can. This is like really rude. Oh, can you even smash the lamp? Can I smash that lamp? I'm gonna smash everything. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah. Yeah. Get up. Woo. Can I get up even further from here? Woo. Like up on that roof. Yeah, probably if I jump up here. Whoop. Yeah. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Because I want to go where I'm not supposed to go first. Yeah, okay, yeah. Little nightmare eyes. What happened to her? Oh, that's the bird's nest she was talking about, the one pointing at her. Haven't seen it until now. You can't go further, right? Or can you? No. Then I'll just smash the statue then. This statue gonna kill me. That was a weird dream.